Tonight, state troopers are investigating a crash in Wake County where a pedestrian died. This is video from the WRAL breaking news tracker on Jordan Road. Both lanes of the road were blocked off for hours as troopers worked to clear the scene. According to a trooper on scene, the man who was hit and killed lived within walking distance to where this happened. Lanes on Jordan Road reopened around an hour ago.